Your pendant now possesses the power of the water element. You have liberated the water world from the shackles of evil, and its inhabitants are indebted to you. Now you must resurrect our bird of glory, the phoenix. Take this orb. You will need it soon. Your pendant? So you're the one they've been talking about. I would have helped you, but this curse, I can barely move. And just like every other poor soul in this world, I have a tale to tell about the Dark Lord's evil. The Dark Lord invaded the kingdom when we least expected it, the day of the prince's birth. We ran for our lives and called to the Phoenix to rise and save us from the darkness. But the Phoenix was turned to ashes right before our eyes. We stood helplessly and watched as our hopes died with the noble Firebird. I hid its ashes, hoping that someday it could be resurrected. But the Dark Lord cursed me, leaving me with nothing but my hope. Giving you the ashes of the Phoenix. Burn them on the Phoenix podium to resurrect the Firebird so that it can take flight again and cleanse the statues.
But it doesn't matter.
This world will soon be destroyed, and so will you. High in the sky, the phoenix now soars, majestic and radiant. It has to be summoned to cleanse the statues. The runes and the discs placed at the bases of each statue work with the pendant to act as a beacon for the Firebird. Go back to the place where you found me and unlock the chest there using this key. The contents will be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
And she shall breathe life into the ashes of the firebird, said the prophets. Those words were about you. With the resurrection of the phoenix and the cleansing of the statues, your pendant now possesses the power of the fire element. Now, the gates of the air world must be opened using the trebuchet. I'd also suggest another visit to the Phoenix Podium.
Mm-hmm.